this is my eco-friendly house. Come and visit me inside. To be green is to reuse things you buy, like plastic bottles for planters. On our farm, we use bottles from factories and restaurants around us to put into our walls like bricks. We use cob exactly the same way as beads do. I like to teach others about cob, for them to be able to build alternatively by using natural resources around them. Jumping in the cob is also a great exercise and really fun. I want to go to the green school to learn more about green living, to be the change that I want to see in the world. That would make me an even better role model for others. This way I can pass it on through example. Every step counts towards a greener tomorrow. See the light in me. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in green school next year.